T.Y Bello opens up about being molested as a child. Hey guys, my name is Samira and you're watching Pulse TV News. Nigerian singer and photographer T.Y Bello shared recently in an interview that she was molested as a child, which had a negative effect on her growing up. In T.Y Bello's words, she says, "I was sexually abused as a child, and because of this, I felt like there was something ugly about me that made me encounter this. This was not the abuser's fault. This was me. I used to see other girls as flowers, and I saw myself as dirty cement, hard and ugly. I never felt beautiful. Everything was wrong with me. I was hairy, and it was a problem." T.Y Bello also expressed how shocked she was when she grew up and found out that one out of three of every girl in her secondary school suffered the same fate. But the singer had moved on from that, attributing it to her finding salvation in the Lord. Well, that's the news for now. For more news, visit our website, follow us on all our social media platforms, and subscribe to our YouTube page right here, right now. My name is Samira, and you've been watching Pulse TV News.